This one is awesome. So this is right after a merge, and the guy's trying to get in front of this car, or at least in, right? All he had to do is slow down and he would have been in. But as a cop, I gotta love it. I mean, sometimes stupid people just need to feel pain.